The one's only principle shall connect all existing cross-border efforts of the European Union. In whichever public administration system you are, you can use the data of your home country, of the country where you reside, so you can actually have cross-border European digital single market cases.
It is important to keep just one source of truth.
With the one's only principle and with the implementation of standards and building blocks, we hope to simplify enormously this kind of process.
And if you have your data in one place, you shouldn't need to, especially not need to print it and bring it with you as you do today. You should just be able to give access to whoever needs the data. It's my data, give it to me and send it to this address. That's basically the principle.
So the challenge definitely is the way how it will be implemented and the way how, let's say, member states will want to share information with each other, or how to harmonize different databases that they have, or different forms on how to fill this information, what kind of information is required based on national legislation and things like that.
What we aim for at the end, of course, using the once only, it's also to make everything automated. You don't need to ask a government or your public administration. So at the end of the day, everything comes to you automatically.